I spoke with the champ earlier tonight, and he told me that the United Kingdom Championship represents the very best of the modern British style of wrestling, and the fact that he holds it also means he represents the very best.
That's what this match is all about, staking that claim of the United Kingdom Championship on the line.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
From Japan, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the NXT UK Champion, Ace!
And there it is, the NXT United Kingdom title. This is what it's all about.
Here is your winner and still NXT UK Champion, Ace!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.